Okay, so welcome back to the studio. Samantha and I have been working like crazy for Black Friday. I made an entire collection of paintings, 10 paintings, called the Impressionist Gardens, and I filmed a few of them. Some of them I didn't do so well on. My tripod broke, and I had just studio drama going on that week trying to get it all done, and I wanted to film everything for you guys, but I was able to film three paintings that of the 10 by 10 collection that I did, so you guys can watch a speed painting on those three. The collection was inspired by the Impressionists. I'm coming to you after Black Friday, and I'm happy to say that all of my paintings sold out. I'm super happy about that. And, oh, hang on a second. Maisie wants to say hi. And my studio pup. And so now, I hope you enjoy this video. It's just a little bit of what was going on during that week in the speed paint. So, okay. See you at the end. All right, so here I am. I'm about to start working on these 10 by 10 paintings. And my tripod's broken, so I'm carrying you around. I'm going to place you very kind of crazily over here. So I'm just going to be unwrapping all of these, and we're going to get to work. I'm going to first sketch out each painting. The theme is Impressionist Gardens, and I'm getting my inspiration from this book by Judith. Love that book. And then my color palettes are out of Color Style. I love these two books so much. All right, I'm gonna get started. Thank you. So that was everything. Those were the three finger paintings that I've managed to capture. I did buy some new tech equipment, so my next videos are going to be way better, and I'm super excited about this. So please watch the next video. It's all going to be about Samantha and how she does her stained glass and her latest collection with air plants inside of her stained glass hanging baskets. So I'm excited for her, and I think you're really gonna like it. So thank you again for watching. If you haven't subscribed already, please do, and be sure to like, and please leave me a comment on anything that you would like to see next. I'm going to be doing a more in-depth tutorial, much slower, much more informative. So that is coming up. If there's anything you'd like me to include, please comment below and let me know. All right, thank you so much for watching.